What's going on, everybody?
We've retrieved the core memory.
This should be a realization
of their homeworld, right?
That's right, Fox. Indeed, the time to face the Aparoid Queen has come.
I'm so excited!
The force of all Aparoid will.
Getting to the close? To the end of the game, guys.
Makes her vile nest on their home planet.
That underbite.
As long as the Queen exists, the Aparoids will continue to multiply.
I'm scared of the Queen.
Understood. We're on our way.
Fox. I'm sensing a distress call from planet.
Bomb!
Sorry.
That furry bomb.
Tricky?
Sorry.
I'm not sure. But I sense cries of agony.
Oh, SpaghettiO. Well then. So.
Fox! Look at that! It's horrible!
What have they done to Sauria's dinosaurs? This is unforgivable.
That's pretty scary.
Aparoid hatchers. This must be how they multiply. If we can destroy those hatchers,
like
we might just
robots.
Have a chance.
Okay, let's move. Crystal and I will head down to the surface. Falco and Slippy, the skies are yours.
A mission together at last.
Oh. Yeah.
What are you two doing?
Ooh.
Let's go!
Crystal! Sorry. Okay, so... Crystal's on the ground. Liberate Sauria! That's... Holy crap, that's like liberate Sauria. Holy crap, that's kind of scarily accurate or close to what it is in like the real world. And this game was released far earlier than when Sauria or when Sauria started becoming like a big deal. Welp! One fail later.
Fox,
I'll try this.
The mic gauge.
So, same problem. Not the same problem. I was gonna say the top left area, top left gauge actually
Falco,
killed me, but that's not true at all.
The airborne enemies are all yours. Gotcha.
I died due to,
Slippy.
Because I lost too much health. That's why I died, actually. Oh, but I had a barrier. You know what? I just realized, last take of this, I had a barrier and I didn't use. Holy crap, I'm about to die again. Oh my god. Oh, and I got health. Great. I wish that would happen. What happened last time? Because I was doing really good last time, but now I'm totally dead. Do I have any other weapons? No, of course not. That would be too great. Seriously?
You're not doing too well, are you, Fox?
No, poof! Okay, that fire's really loud, actually. I'm very unappreciative of that fire, bro.
These are a virtual stronghold.
Destroy all the things. Yeah, well, they're not very strong anymore, are they? Now we destroy that, now we destroy that, now we destroy that, now we destroy that guy, now we destroy this guy! No, you need to die, sir! You also need to spawn another one? Kind of, not really. There we go!
Destruction of hatcher confirms.
Yes! Destroy all the hatchers! Okay, so anytime now, Slippy's probably gonna need help. That meter on the top left, as I was trying to explain earlier. Holy crap, get out of my face! The meter's actually for the airborne enemies and not the ground enemies, which is weird. Because, like, who cares about the airborne enemies, right? Nobody. Apparently, they matter a lot more than the ground enemies. Eh. Well, I mean, they can't really do much in the sky since, you know, they're not really destroying the ground! Holy crap, I still didn't dodge it! Great! Okay. There we go, that's what I wanted. Machine gun! It's really helpful here. There we go, Slippy. Okay. Being useless as always. Okay, we'll go help him. Since I guess the creators of this game assume you're going to probably be somewhere not close to your R-Wing, they give you a lot of time to save your allies. Where's the Air-Wing? R-Wing? Air-Wing? Okay, it's over here. Okay, since we're going to be going in the sky, we'll first take care of the Slippy thing. Yeah, right there. Uh-huh. Can we get rid of that guy too? Yes. Okay.
That was close.
I helped him, right? Yes, okay. I did help him indeed. Okay. Now since we're in the sky, we'll take care of more air, and we see the meter's going down. Which is great news, Bears, actually. And last time I did die after I came into the air, so hopefully that won't happen again. Like, I guess because they kind of whittle your health down a bit more when you're in the air. But yeah, it's like, look how fast it goes down. Yep, new enemies indeed. Okay. Oh my god, that scared me. He's like, hi! But nope, I killed him. Okay, hi. I was like, where's the last guy? There's probably one or two more guys up here. And
oof! Can't you tell your friends from your enemies?
Not really. You're all my enemies, actually. Okay, those big things take out a lot of the thingamabobs. Alright. Get that. And then we'll go... There's a target right here, so we'll go over here. Oh, not what I meant to do, actually. Not at all what I meant to do. Okay. There's a target right there. That doesn't really seem to have much health, either. These turret things! I hate them! Shut up, Slippy! You're supposed to be air support, so support me from the air. You need to go. Okay, well, where are you coming from? You're from coming from over there, actually. And I would appreciate if you get out of my face, please.
I hope Tricky's folk are safe.
Don't worry.
Nah, he's probably not.
Found refuge somewhere.
They're probably all dead, actually. Oh yeah. Boom, Shaq. Ah, what? He's still not dead. Are you serious? Okay, let's use a barrier. We need to at this point. Okay, we'll do that. Why are you not dead? Good load. See, it's like I might die now. Okay. We'll be fine. Everything's gonna be okay. Yeah, because I helped you guys. What? Where did that even come from? We need to find health somewhere and fast. There's actually only one place I do know where health is, for sure. And that's over in this cave here, right? Hopefully there's no more Aparoids. Charge your blaster just in case. Is there? Okay, yes. There's no health anymore.
Enemy reinforcements have arrived.
Great.
There's a big waterfall. Don't fall off the edge, Fox.
Great. There's no health anymore. Well, my plan's been ruined. Oh my god, there's Aparoids out here now! I did not expect any of these things. Maybe I should take the Landmaster with me. Try that. Actually sounds like a useful thing. Actually, super useful thing. The most useful of all things, actually. Okay. Those are just kind of falling from the sky. No one really understands why. And they're just flying from the sky and no one understands why. Bleep, 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 bleep. Where is this target? Oh, there it is. There are your targets. Oh, I did not even see that thing in the water. Okay, there we go. Perfect.
Nicely done.
Yeah. Take now I'll just. No! Oh, no! I'm stuck! Oh, go! Be free, my horsey! Okay, well. I need to get up here, please. There you go. Boom! 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 Okay, this seems to be a lot more helpful. Yeah, Tricky's probably dead. I hope he's dead. I mean, seriously, who cares about stupid Tricky? He's always such a tricksy hobbitses. Is this? Yeah, this target right here always got me. Because you can see on the map, it's like right there. We have no idea where it is.
That's it, Fox. And yeah. There are only a few hatchers left.
Indeed. Very helpful indeed. Okay, there's all three of them seem to be over here. Freaking Landmaster, get through the things, please. Health. Give it to me,
there's
baby. Yes.
Don't fall over the edge, Fox.
You already said that, you silly little poop head. Oh my god. Oh my god, those things are freaking sensor bomb things. Uh-huh. Did I see help? Oh, okay, help Fuckle doesn't help. Okay, well, if we can move, please! Okay, well, let's go help Falco. Let's go to the R-Wing, the ring of R's. Ooh, hello. Can I make it up there? I don't know if I can make it up there. I don't think... Sorry, Falco, I need this first! Oh, it's a golden health pack. That heals, I think, all your health, actually. Okay. Hopefully, we'll have enough time to save Falco still. Alright, let's go. Falco, we're on a mission to save a Falco. Okay, there we go. Uh-huh.
Okay. I ate that.
Me too, actually. They don't really spawn, like... they don't really render in until you're, like, right up close to them, which is weird. Well, again, this level is, everything's kind of not really appropriate. That's not the word I wanted to use. Oh, actually, while we're here, I was going to jump down, but I'm like, maybe I should take care of the meter, just because I'm already here. It's not too high up, but you never know. Yeah, I tried that last time. It says if you hold X, and then we hold X, that comes up, but I don't know what that means. I don't know. I didn't really try too much, though. That didn't. Why couldn't I kill that guy? Okay, those big fat things are seemingly what you want to kill.
This is Slippy. We've discovered new enemies up here.
Yeah, I see. Thanks, Slippy. I would have never known it was you unless you told me. Yo, bro. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I just have to listen to my stupid commentary. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, we'll jump off now. Bye! Okay. I'm scared to release A by accident. You can destroy your own machines. Like, if I fire that blast, that... I might have destroyed it. Okay. Well, actually, it seems like we're gonna need to go in here anyways. Yeah, looks like there's probably a target here. That can let the bee. Okay. Well, the plant is. Yeah. Holy crap! I think I found it! I think I found where it probably is, guys! I found it! So let's use machine gun. Machine gun is really freaking helpful. Did I already say that? I don't know. Yeah, machine gun seems to be really good for this level. There we go.
Beast Fox. Enemy reinforcements have just
Beast Fox. Okay. Three left. Hopefully we can do this. I'm always really worried that somehow, like, when I'm too busy in here, a whole bunch of reinforcements are gonna come and just kick everybody's butt. Bootalks. Is there gonna be one down here, or is there just other spawns of other things? Okay. Oh my god, I did not even see these guys. He's like blending. Oh my god, he's still not dead. Where is he? Seriously? This camera, man. This freaking camera. There we go. What? Where'd you come from? I killed two of them. Whatever. Okay, I apparently went the wrong way. Next time it says reinforcements are here, I gotta get out there quick and go help them. Okay, so it's probably this way. Yeah, it is. Oh my god. I have 1,000 bullets. Well, not really. 800. Almost kind of 1,000, but not really. There we go. Destroy.
Way to go, Fox. Two hatchers remaining.
Yes. They should probably go do some TLC out in the skies. Which way is that again? This way? Yeah, it's this way. Okay. Okay, this mission is actually not as bad as I remembered, since now I know what I'm actually kind of doing. And it's really nice that I'm not close to death anymore, since that was seemed to be an issue. That was not an air enemy. That was not an air enemy. Okay, was there something behind? Oh, okay. These big butt things. Do those drop enemies? I wonder. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do at all, actually. Okay, hello?
How's the sky battle going?
Pretty great, actually. Now that I'm here, since my teammates do nothing, they do seriously nothing. They suck. They suck the poo-poos.
You can land in wide areas.
I'm gonna try that again when I get a second here. Okay, that's not... Nope. See, it's like, why did that go for the other guy on the left? Was I aiming for him? No.
Things are fine here. How's the sky
It should be like...
Going?
If it locks onto something and then you move your cursor, like, obviously far away from it, then you obviously don't want to hit that anymore. Or that's obviously the wrong thing you don't want to hit, so I don't understand why it's, like, even there. Look at that. Everything's clear. Is that not the most amazing thing you've ever seen in your life? Watermelon inside of a watermelon inside of a watermelon. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Oh, and I fired at the air wing, R-wing.
Got it.
I'm surprised that thing haven't died yet. it's gotten way too much abuse. Although I have been getting silver rings, so maybe not. Maybe it's not as bad as I remember it, bang. Holy crap, that was pretty cool. I sniped that up from above here, boom! Okay, you could die, please, thank you. Alright, there seems to be one up here somewhere. Somewhere over the rainbow. That's an extra life I don't really care that much about, actually.
Okay, Gotham!
Yeah, I'm sure you have. What is this thing? Oh, there it is. Okay, that's not really too bad. Like, holy crap! I thought he was gonna say he has more enemies chasing him, but nope, he doesn't. He's just stupid and a stupid poop bag, actually. Okay, last one! And then hopefully we'll be done with this mission. I don't recall this being that long of a mission, so... Holy crap, that's scary! This is a dinosaur, guys! And I'm just running over it. Oh my god, that's scary, considering exactly, like... We just saw them in Star Fox Adventures, like, a few months ago, so it's kind of sad seeing them just, like, destroyed like that. Okay, there is a waterfall here, so I'm scared. Holy crap, this might be the edge of the map. Oh, it is, too. Oh, I almost fell down that. That would've been scary. Where's this last spawner? Where is it? Can we go up, please? I'm stuck! Hello! Should we get on ground? Oh, never mind, we can't go down here. Okay. Okay, nothing to worry about. destroy all the things nonchalantly. I that word didn't really make sense. I just really wanted to use it, actually. Okay. Let's destroy this. Excellent yes! Work, mission complete! Of course it is. Whoa, what if I just died right now and just fell off that ledge? I was nowhere near that ledge, but I still saw it. I was like, whoa, I was driving kind of in its general direction. Yay, we did it! Woo!
Everyone's safe. Now let's find Tricky.
Looks like most of the Aparoids have retreated. Oh.
Once I figured out how to do it, that mission was not too bad, actually. It was pretty easy, quite frankly. Alright. Let's see what's going on, if we can find Tricky or if he's dead.
Looks like almost all the Aparoids have been wiped out.
Sauria should be safe for dinosaurs. A long time to come.
Fox!
Oh!
Tricky!
My!
Fox!
Good lord!
I knew you'd come! Thank you so
That's
much!
That's not the same voice actor.
Tricky! So heavy. Ouch.
Aw, that so, laugh Fox, is horrible.
You're here to fight him, right? Well, I'm going with you.
No.
I appreciate it. But you're needed here, old pal. Besides, I'm leaving Sauria in your care.
Where's his father?
Remember, you're the leader here now, Tricky.
Oh, God. Okay. This poor planet.
I'll do it. Yeah. I'll take care of things here, so you two can come back on your honeymoon.
What are you, nuts? We aren't, we're not yet.
Oh.
Not yet.
I mean, this isn't a conversation for children.
You said you weren't gonna treat me like a kid anymore.
Then stop acting like one.
You're just mad because you don't want to talk about it.
All right. That's actually that's adorable. Enough, boys.
Crystal's voice actor is really good, actually. And sexually enticing.